On Thursday, January 18th, 2024, prosecuting attorney Nick McLeland filed a motion to the court to amend the charging information for Richard Allen, the man accused of killing Liberty German and Abigail Williams in Delphi, Indiana. Previously charged on October 28th, 2022, with felony 2 murder, McLeland would now like to amend the charges as 2 counts of murder 1 and 2 counts of kidnapping under Indiana Criminal Code 3542.1.1, which are death penalty eligible.